guys, so we have finally arrived in Hanoi and I'm at my friend's place now. I'll be staying here while I'm in Hanoi. We're gonna have dinner now and we'll be having, it's like a sticky rice you usually have in Tet or Vietnamese Lunar New Year. And I think that's all for tonight and we're gonna go to bed early and wake up early tomorrow. Tomorrow is the first full day in Hanoi and I'm hoping to explore a lot of places, try a lot of food. So here is our food. This is bún chả, and I also ordered this. It's one kind of nem, like fried seafood roll, and you can put bunch of vegetable into your bún chả. I had like frog porridge. My friends on bought it home for us and that was the first time I tried frog meat and it was good. So tomorrow me and my friend are planning to do our nails and also I'm gonna do my LS extension here and then after that I believe we're gonna go to her friend's wedding party and I think that's all for today and I'll see you guys tomorrow.